Welcome back to another video, and in this tutorial I will be teaching you how you can program this Raspberry Pi to blink an LED. So this is the first tutorial. I will be launching further tutorials about this Raspberry Pi Pico, and I already made ESP32 and ESP8266 projects, and Arduino Uno and Arduino Mega. But this time I will be making project tutorial on this Raspberry Pi Pico, and I will be programming it in a Raspberry Pi Micropython. And for that you need to go to this website called WokV, and you can make an account, and you need to scroll down and you can come here at Micropython on Pi Pico. Click on it. First of all, you will see here that you have this Raspberry Pi Pico, and I will talk about its specs later. But first of all, click on this plus button and bring in two components. First one is a resistor, and then second one is an LED. So we have two components here, and as you can see, this one is a GPIO 0, which is general purpose input output pin, and this one is GPIO 1, and this is ground pin. So we will be using this pin 1. So let's get started, because this one is a pin 0 and this one is pin 1. So let's get started. So you need to make all the connections just like I'm doing it. Let me rearrange these components like that. Okay, connect this wire to pin number 1 and anode of the LED to the resistor, and cathode will go to ground. Let me move this resistor a little bit up. So as you can see, the wire colors are green. You can go to this diagram.json file here, and you can go down here, and you can see you can change the resistor value. It was 1000 ohm, like 1 kilo ohm. You can change it to 220 ohm, and wire colors are here. You can see ground pin should be black. Let's type black, and now it's black. I will remain this green. Okay, to blink this LED you need to type very few lines. Let me remove this line first, and here you go. You need to type from machine import pin, because we are using a GPIO pin, and also import time or utime, uptime, import. After that, LED equal to pin, which should be pin 1 comma, and pin its output pin. If you want to make it in, you need to type in. Otherwise, because we are going to blink an LED, that's why we are typing out. And after this while true, if this condition is true, and here you have to type colon, and LED dot toggle small bracket start and close parentheses start and close, and U time. And as we do this in the Arduino, what we do is add a delay. So this is some kind of a delay, like you have to type 1, this will be 1 second. If you type 0.5, it will be 500 milliseconds. So that's pretty much it. So when I will start the simulation, you will see this LED will start blinking. So I will play this simulation. I think we might have some kind of a problem. in the code. Yeah, we typed machine spelling wrong. So let me go back. Yeah, here we have typed machine spelling wrong. Now let's play again. Software board module line number 8. We have some kind of a problem right there. Yeah, this one. I'm making spelling mistakes. Let's start again. As you can see, now the LED is blinking. I did make some spelling mistakes here. So now everything is hunky dory. And as you can see, the LED is blinking. So I hope you like this tutorial. And wait for another video. We will do something else. Thank you for watching and subscribe my channel.